I'm a big fan of Belgrade, honestly. That's why I messed with Belgrade. Definitely Belgrade. I'm coming from Belgrade, and Belgrade is the most favorite city to me. Well, last season was Bertens, that is Bertens. He moved now to Khimki, Moscow, but this season we still didn't have time to have like new roommates, so hopefully I'll find one. Well, we go to Treviso, and honestly, I'm really happy because 7 or 8 years ago, when I was playing in Cantù in Italy also, at that time it was a well-known club named Benetton, and I'm really happy that I will go back in the same city where Benetton used to play. For me personally, honeymoon with my wife to Bali. Definitely did Athens. I'm still trying to go as much as I can to meet the city more. Belgrade, definitely. I'm a big fan of Belgrade, honestly. That's why I messed with Belgrade. My first experience with Final Four was in London. And for me, it was a great experience. Definitely phone, charger, and maybe sunglasses. Wallet, definitely wallet. Since I have a wife and 2 kids, first time, of course, when I came back, I hugged my kids. Plus, I have 2 dogs, so if they allowed me to first to go to the kids, because they are the first one on the door jumping on me. Don't forget to follow Tripoki social media on travels and basketball surprises.